It was supposed to be an ordinary night. I was home alone, working. Then my phone buzzed, and when I looked down at it, I couldn't believe my eyes. This was one message I couldn't ignore. I had to get to Four Winds Stations right away.
Hello, Kate. I'm glad you were able to make it.
Who are you? And how do you know my name?
I'm an old friend of your grandfather's. My name is Harold. But there's no time for explanations right now. We're all in danger. Wait. There's something there.
What do you mean, something?
They set a trap.
Who's they? What is that thing?
It's a Nightcaller. It draws power from the glyphs on the wall. We need to get rid of them.
Tell me what's going on here.
You have to warn your grandfather.
What? He disappeared 20 years ago. I don't even know if he's alive.
He is. He'll sense that you're in danger and he'll find you. Take this sword. You need to protect yourself. The train is coming. Get on it. Get out of here.
I can't just leave you here like this.
No, no. More Nightcallers. Run!
What was that? Hello?
Kate. Kate, you have to get out of there. I sent a car for you. Just get in.
Wait, who are you? Everyone seems to know my name all of a sudden. thank God. I need to get to the nearest police station. Hey! What are you doing? Open this door right now! Hey, you! I want an explanation, and I want it now!
Kate.
Oh my God. It can't be. Grandpa? Where did you go? Why did you leave me?
I'm so sorry, Kate. I had to. There's no time for regrets now. We have work to do. Inside the house, there's a book called Journey to the Night World. You need to find it. I'll get everything else ready.
Ready for what?
For the ordeal that awaits us. I'll explain everything once you've found the book. Hurry back, little one. Don't worry, Kate. I'll see you soon.
Thank you. sought secret knowledge, and we found it. A portal to another world. We were the world's best swordsmen and adventurers. To us, it was simply another challenge. After a long search, we found the wellspring and opened the portal. So young, so confident. Nothing could have prepared us for what lay beyond. I see you found the map. You should head to the wellspring right away. There are night callers here. I'll hold them off. Go on, go!
No! I only just found you, Grandpa. I won't leave you.
You have to, Kate. There's so much more at stake than just you and me. The Nightcallers are heading for the portal in the Wellspring Cave. You have to get there before they do and close that portal.